he's got me on underhook. I'm gonna clamp my arm, cheat my knee inside, lock him in the chest right here. I keep this right here, okay? Let's say for whatever reason, he's got this really high. I can't quite get my arm out. I can't get quite clamped. I'm gonna put as much pressure as I can, even though I can't get a lot. And instead of just trying to push here, I'm gonna try to cheat it up as much as I can. Okay, he's pressuring into me. He's moving me. He's pressuring me back. Okay, if I can, I'm gonna slide this up and control this shoulder. Okay, I'm gonna slide it up to here. If he's trying to still hold my wrist at this point, it's not gonna be hard for me to get that slide as easy. Or I mean, it'll be easier for me to get that slide because this is kind of a weird place to hold his wrist. So if I come here to the shoulder, now I can pull it and then get my arm free. So I've either got the block and get it free or I've got the pull and get it free. Okay, so one more time. He's here, I block the knee, block the chest. I try to get my arm free. I can't, he's pushing into me. I'm sliding it up to the shoulder. Right here, I'm gonna pull the shoulder, rotate off, step back through now. Okay, so basically what I'm creating is as soon as I can create a space right here, that means this arm can get through it. That's what I'm trying to create. Okay, second little piece of this. I'm here, okay? Rather than blocking the chest this time, I'm gonna go jam this arm as hard as I can right up here, okay? And what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna clamp down here, I'm gonna extend his head away, okay? Now from here, I'm gonna extend right to front headlocks.
Anaconda.
Okay? I can extend it right into knees, okay? I can extend it and just get free if I want. I have a lot more options here, okay? But again, it's the same philosophy of creating a structure. I'm just now blocking the knee, creating my structure right here. And again, this is gonna be a battle to get through here. So I may have to talk a little more arm free because I was able to get the structure low and he got moved. Now here, okay? I'm here, we're moving, we're battling, okay? If I can get this close, look, I'll just grab the wrist. See that?
Sneaky. Break the wrist and walk away.
I'm here, that's right. I'm here, it's like, oh, he's got this. I'll sometimes let him have the wrist, and he won't even notice. Now, I've got control. Okay, so let's add those couple of little things, and then we'll add some more technique after that, okay?
Just the wall or just...